Well, what's eating you, partner?
Eating me?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll dry up. See, Hey, can I ask you a strange question? I mean, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the level.
I don't have a clue what you just said.
Well, I'm sorry, sport. There's these funny rock carvings. They look a bit like this.
Okay.
Yeah, well, the thing is, I sort of, like, really badly have to find all of them. Now, it's sort of a puzzle thing of me. I know, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the up and up, and it's really important.
These little rock carvings.
Yeah, exactly, little rock carvings.
What do you want to do with them?
Well, it's sort of very complicated, and you'll think I'm jazzed if I tell you.
You're what?
Drunk.
Are you...
No, I wish. No, I'm, lost. It's a long story. Can you find the carvings?
I have no idea. Actually, you mean these?
Yes! Yes! Oh, but where's the rest of them?
What rest of
them? No, I need all of them. Then I'll pay you handsomely. Let me sketch these down. Here's my card.
What if I can't find the rest of them?
Well, I'm sure you can, sport. I'm sure you can. Francis Sinclair.
John Marston.
Pleasure.
But I don't understand. What are you going to do with these things?
Well, I told you. If I told you, you'd think I was on the hooch.
The what?
I'm going to have a lie down. I don't feel very well. And neither would you with... Yeah, but, hey, what harm could it do?
What a lunatic.